Sometimes it's hard to keep believing in what you can't see. That everything happens for a reason, even the worst life brings. If you're reaching for an answer, then you don't know what to pray. Just open up the pages, let His word be your strength. And hold on to the promises. Hold on to the promises. Jesus is alive, so hold tight. Hold on to the promises. All things work for the good of those who love God. He holds back nothing that will heal you, not even His own Son. His love is everlasting, His faithfulness unending. Oh, if God is for us, who can be against us? So if you feel weak, just hold on to the promises.